How's it going, guys? My name is Arthur, and welcome back to some more Mario Strikers Battle League. So, we're here with the final cup. I don't know if there's going to be any more cups with this game, but we have already beaten the first few, which is the cannon, the chain, the turbo, the muscle, and the trick cup. Now, all that has left is the championship cup. So, and it says, here it is. It's time to go up against two all-around best teams. We're here. And we are going to finish it off with Mario. Luigi. And the Wario Brothers. Who the man? Wario! Yeah, Waluigi doesn't have anything equipped yet, So we're here with the final cup, and I'm ready to go on and beat it. Alright, let's see what we have. What we have next for us. Alright, Mushroom Hill. It's the same. It's the same linears, but I can expect some tough teams, I'm not going to lie. Alright. By the way, guys, I hope you guys have been enjoying this playthrough of Mario Strikers Battle League. I know it's been a little while since I've played this game, and I'll come back to Resident Evil, the Mario games that I haven't finished yet, real soon, guys, real soon. I promise you guys.
It's a me!
And now we are going to battle. Alright. Oh god, I gotta remember how to play. Okay. It's been a while since I've played this game, actually. Okay, nice try, Mario. Okay. Let's go, Wario! I don't know if it was an onion or a garlic that he eats, but his breath must be kind of stinky when he eats that. Alright. Give me that ball. This is gonna be a fight to the death, I think. Give me that. Ow. Showed me something gross, so sorry I had to pause. Oh my. Okay, I gotta stop being reckless with my defense. That's going to get it in. What do you think? Oh, yeah. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Although I didn't mean to do that, but okay. Easy victory. All right. What an overwhelming victory right there. All right. We're going against the Magicians. Let's see what they've got. They got Birdo, they got Yoshi, Luigi, and Mario. Alright. Alright, let's go. Oh, so close, so close. Kind of reminds me of how Messi was doing it in was doing it in his exhibition match in versus Panama. Was it Panama? Or, I think it was another team.
Now.
Oh, Luigi, you could have scored there. Ooh, I wish that would have went in. Give me that. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Man, I had a lot of goal opportunities, too. Now, this team is tough. I'm not gonna lie. I don't want to lose to one goal. What the heck? Yeah, there it is. Got it. I don't know why, but I think Birdo is one of those underrated characters that I really like. I like every Mario character. I love King K. Rool. I wish they could have brought him back. Damn it, really? I was so close. I just panicked. That's what happened. I just panicked. And I couldn't get the perfect. Well, I evened it up, at least.
Luigi! Luigi! Let's go! Oh, yeah!
Alright, this is an intense match, I'm not gonna lie. Uh-oh. Let's go! I didn't want to go to sudden death, but let's go. Oh, at the last seconds. I hope they don't... Alright. They still have time to tie it up, so... Oh! It doesn't matter now. It doesn't matter.
Oh, baby.
Oh, baby.
Yeah.
Alright, that was an intense match. This team was really going at it. Oh yeah, I'll be back for Mario Kart 8 as well, because remember that there's new maps as well. Oh, wow. And the Cyclones are going at it. They're going against us this time. They beat the Magicians, which was a tough team. I hope this team has improved. All right, let's see. Oh, they have body armor, so I'm guessing they did. All right. Let's go, Luigi.
Luigi.
All right. Oh, goodness me. Ow. Well, that was rude. Give me that ball. Oh, damn it. Boom, boom. Let's go! This team hasn't improved. How come they won against the Magicians? Oh, that was too much of a curve over there. I hit myself with my shell. Oh god. Ow. Alright. Okay, alright. I'd say this team has improved with defense. Oh, you tricky bastard. All right. That was so close right there. You sack of crap. All right. Give me that. Ooh. Oh.
No.
God damn it. This is war right now. I knew they were going to dodge that, so. Okay, good. I thought they were going to take it. Oh man. Well, at least we got the trophy. Whew. And we have won the championship cup. And that's it. Wow. Next level games. That was really fast. I did not expect to beat this game too fast. I thought the game was going to be much more harder. But every time we enter another cup. But it really wasn't that bad at all. There were some tough teams. I thought some of the difficulty was justifiable. I do love the hyperstrikes. I love the art of the hyperstrikes. Like, they are really good. Look at Toad's one. Look at Donkey Kong's. Yahoo! That's the banana extra strength. Oh yeah, the butt one. Wario! Oh yeah! Oh man. This game was pretty good. But not as exciting as the other one that I beat, Mario Strikers Charge. I haven't played that game in a little bit, and Mario Strikers Charge is definitely my favorite out of the three of the Mario Strikers series. And you can't deny the intro. Like, the intro is really good, but I do love this one because of the art and how it's less intense, but it still works for a Mario Strikers game. I still love how good this game plays. This has more of the controls of FIFA, but it's really fun. I still have fun with this game, even online. Some matches can get really intense whenever I play it online. So, yeah. Oh, I love the Chilena one with Mario. That Hyper Strike is one of those, one of the best ones. and it's a really fun game. Not gonna lie, I think it was worth the hype. And we got 400 coins. 500 coins more. Oh wow! You can redeem coins to get the Bushido gear set. Oh! Galactic mode. Challenge yourself in Galactic mode, and to earn even more rewards. Oh, there's more cups? Oh, it's the same name cups, but normal mode. Oh, I see. So that was normal mode. This is the hardest difficulty. Oh, I want to try it. All right. Who do I want to? Let's go with Bowser. Oh wait. Let me equip more of my gear. Oh wow. The Bushido helmet. Shellfish helmets. But what I want for Mario is some strength and speed. So right now I don't really want any of these helmets. What about the arms? Let's see the arms. See? The Bushido bracers. There's more technique to these ones. Night gauntlets. Shellfish gauntlets. See, what I want from Mario is some speed and some shooting. Like the shooting and some strength, because he doesn't really have strength. I mean, look at that. But it really drains a lot of strength, though. Alright. We have a lot of good armor for these characters, so the only one who doesn't have any armor is Waluigi. Well, all of these characters, because they really we barely got them after we get the game. We only had Mario, Luigi, Bowser, Peach, Rosalina, Toad, Yoshi, Donkey Kong, Wario, and Waluigi. That's it. And then they added these six characters, which is really cool. I'm actually glad they added more. All right. We need more shooting for Waluigi. He has enough strength as it is, so I guess the barrel helmet should be good. For him. Yeah. Alright. Well, Luigi has the necessary speed, so let's go with the cannon gloves. Alright, let's see for the body. It's just because Waluigi needs really good shooting, so, but it downs the strength a little bit. This one, the barrel armor is the good option in my opinion.
Ah, yeah.
Huh, I thought he did the Sue from Cristiano Ronaldo. The turbo shoes. I think this would, the barrel boots would be good for Waluigi. Much better, actually. Yeah, I think I like this. Alright, oh, these are like 1,000 coins each. Every win. Alright. So, alright, who do we want for our team? I don't want to pick the ones who don't have armor with. So, do I want Donkey Kong? No. Let's have Bowser. Let's have Toad. Wario. And Rosalina. I think that would be good. Actually, no. Let me have a... For speed, let me have a... Oh, you know what? Let's beat Bowser Jr. I know we don't want... I know I didn't want to... put the ones who have armor, but I had to put Bowser Jr. because he has some speed and good passing. So, I think this is good. Alright, let's get ready. Alright, the comets versus the crowns. This is for the Cannon Cup, and it's the gold one. Alright, let's see. The comets versus the crowns. Let's see who is the best. All right, let's skip the intro. All right. Oh God. Okay. It's more. Oh shoot. Nice try, Toad. Okay. Okay, these teams are pretty hard, I'm not gonna lie. Oh! Jesus Christ. Okay, this team is aggressive. Oh, come on! It didn't even have that much. It's that much power. Who's seen that? Yeah. Come on, Boom Boom. You can do much better. Let's go, Wario! Woo! Now that's how I like it. Oh, baby! Oh, baby! Alright. Oh, you beat the crap. Alright. Damn it. Okay. Nice try, Bowser Jr. Nice try, Toad. Okay. Nice try, Wario. Oh my god. My aim for... Where is the ball? Jesus Christ, okay. Oh, you tricky bastard. Ow. Wow, so aggressive. Let me see that. It's, come on, Boom Boom. You really, really, really have to see that coming. Let's go, Bowser! Woo! I knew you wouldn't let us down. Shoo! Alright, Alright, now things are starting to get serious in this game. Because this game has expert mode now. But this is the challenge I've been waiting for. Woo! Alright. That was meant for Bowser Jr. Oh. Woo! Wario with the win for us. Boom Boom couldn't even kick that. That was such a good play too, that was really well executed. I just took it away from Shy Guy and it's a goal. Woo! Donkey Kong couldn't even get me either, so. We had 61 ball possession. That is really impressive. Alright, and the Rockets, we're going against the Rockets. Alright, now things are starting to get more serious in this game because you had to, I had to win. Because this game looks like it's going to be much harder each cup now. Well, it's the same difficulty, but now that the difficulty is all maxed up, it's going to be hard. Alright. Oh, man. Okay, so Birdo has a really good beak on him. Oh, I thought it was my Bowser Jr. Let's go, Wario! Woo! Oh, baby! Bowser? Alright. Okay. Now. Oh. Birdo juking me. Nice try, Wario. Alright. Kicked it in and just... Okay. Alright, next try, Toad. Yeah. Thought it would be easy to use the Hyper Strike, huh? Uh-oh. Maybe it might be. Okay, good. Oh. Okay. At least I tried. Okay. Whew. It was a close game. Huh. All right. Two ball possession. That's not bad. Alright, Rockets. Alright, Rockets are our opponents. Alright, let's see. Birdle, Mario, and Bowser Jr. We only need to win one more game if I lose, then I still have one more chance. Alright. Ow. Birdo has a real beak on her. Oh, shoot. Nice try. Okay. What is going on right now? Oh my goodness. Thank you.
God damn it.
Such an intense game right now. Ah!
Look at that.
Oh my god. Okay. How did I not get Bowser Jr., huh? Come on, guys, get the follow-up. Ooh, okay. Can it be a hyper strike goal? Yep, it did. They just decided not to get me for some reason, and that was a close one to not get me, too. Give me that. Oh, that was so close. If it wasn't for that hyper strike, I would have lost. No matter how hard I tried with scoring a bunch of goals, it was really intense, I'm not gonna lie. Jesus Christ. Well, at least we've won a championship right now. I love the color of that one. Look at that. Wow. All right. That's our first cup and what's it called? Let's improve Shy Guy. Bushido Brazers look like they're pretty good as far as the technique. Wow! I want to improve my speed. I think that would be good. This is a tough choice right now. I think the speed should decrease for a little bit. So, strength is important as well. So yeah. Let's put some body armor on Daisy actually. Well, at least a helmet. She has a lot more technique, so... Has decreased that technique. Yeah, not bad at all. Her speed is important too, so... I don't have any more money, so I guess her strength should decrease for a little bit for now. Oh yeah. I'm liking how my teams are looking so far, because if we're gonna need some more of the things that we need for every character, then we're gonna have to win more cups in the Galactic mode. So and it's the hard one. It's the hard mode. So. It's gonna be an insane journey from what I can see. I'm glad they added more cups too. If I remember correctly, Super Mario Strikers had another mode as well, just like this one. So intense games right now, more than normal mode. So yeah, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of Mario Strikers Battle League. This game is becoming more better with the difficulty now. Now that I've won in normal mode, I think it's it's going to be more intense, and I think it's going to be like an insane journey to win some more cups the more we get into this game. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and remember to leave a like, don't forget to subscribe as always, join the squad, and I'll see you guys next time. And remember, I'll be coming back to this one, and to this game, to Mario Kart 8, to Super Mario 64, Resident Evil 4, a remake. It's going to be a wild year for gaming in this channel. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. It's time for me to dip. Stay hot, guys.